My name is Agustin Ramos. I'm the responsible of the power laboratory in TECNALIA. I'm going to show you the kind of test that we perform here in this lab. During the last 30 years, we have been testing a lot of electrical equipment mainly for the national manufacturers. We are testing different kind of electrical devices like little fuses or big transformers or disconnectors for the transportation grid, any kind of electrical equipment that we can perform here test. So the kind of tests that we perform here, we can divide in three kind of tests. Short circuit tests, in order to check the capability of the equipment to withstand a short circuit in the grid. Another kind of test could be the correct working of the protection devices when there is a short circuit, for instance the fuses or circuit breakers. And there is another kind of test, a safety test, where we prove the capability of the electrical enclosure to protect the person around the device when there is a short circuit inside the electrical enclosure. For this kind of test, these are internal arc tests. We use indicators in order to check that a possible person there could not be burned the t-shirt of the technician. So we can show you the laboratory. This is the control room. Here we have the computers with all the control of the test and also the measurement equipment. Here in the laboratory, now they are preparing a test arrangement for testing the electrical equipment for security. They are preparing a line. So we are in front of the power substation. This is the substation that supplies the power laboratory. We are connected to a 220 kilovolts grid of red electrica grid, and we arrive here to this substation, to the disconnector, circuit breaker, and the transformer. The transformer is a special transformer of 300 MVA 1 second. It's a special machine for the laboratory, designed only for the laboratory, with a lot of possibilities in the secondary side, because we can have voltages between 2.8 kilovolts up to 38 kilovolts.